was our name, the founders of the greatest game. When we had our pitch on Stanley Park in season 1891, the Toffees' history had begun. We beat them all and the Football League was won. Let's look at 1925. We signed the greatest man alive. Dixie Dean, he came from Birkenhead. A godlike man, it has been said. With 60 goals, he knocked them dead. You think that's good? Well, most were from his head. And they gave us Dixie Lawton, Alex Young and Kay. They gave us Harvey, Howie, Kendall, Alan Ball, Sharpie and Gray. And now most of the football greats have passed through Goodison's gates to play football the School of Science way. In 66 in London town, the Toffee men were 2-0 down. But Harry Catrick had to earn his toe. So Gabby, Westy and LeBone, they fought and brought their cup back home. With Temple 1 and 2 from Treble Cove. And they gave us Dixie, Lawton, Alex, Young and Kay. They gave us Harvey, Howie, Kendall, Alan Ball, Sharpie and Gray. And now most of the football greats have passed through Goodison's gates to play football the School of Science way. The 80s side by far the best. We won the lot, forget the rest. With Tricky, Trevor, Brace and Reedy too. We had Psycho, Pat, Sharpie, Ethan Gray. Big Neville's Mars put the Spam away in Rotterdam, a sea of white and blue. And they gave us Dixie, Lawton, Alex, Young and Kay. They gave us Harvey, Howie, Kendall, Alan Ball, Sharpie and Gray. And now most of the football greats have passed through Goodison's gates to play football the School of Science way. In 95 we come of age, the dogs of war took centre stage. Maggie lifts the cup up with the boys. Big dunks, no fear, he'll never run. So step aside or you'll get done. The people's clubs on the march with Davy Moy.